Flavor is called from 19. Base sorry 7 in my challenge day, and what I'm going to do is going to fix my some of issues in my project. So currently I'm doing a render implementation, but after learning some Vulkan API specs, so I just trying to build my own renderer, and there is an issue, so I'm going to fix today. Let's start. So I guess the issues is caused by some there's no transfer from the application to GPU. So in this breakpoint, though I don't have any text coordinate anymore, I can see there is memory reason for text coordinate. I think that's a problem. So because of the offsets, the X location became the 0, 0, 0. So that's why we have some kind of overwrapped. First, we have only two, so that there's no reason for this. I think this is a problem. So instead, I already close explicitly, we can use local rescues. Function. Okay, so I figure out the error. So the problem is was not my code, but it was the, I think there's some issues on build cache. So I'm currently managing my project with the CMake list. So I just added some modification in my CMake list before to structuring my project again, like following the project structure of the Unreal Engine. So I just set some of the public and private code, and I manage the public code, the header files into public directory, and the CPP implementations in the private directory. And also I updated my Visual Studio before which I wrote back up. But I think because of these changes in the structure was not adopted into the Cmake build cache, and I never deleted the out directory in my project, which is auto generated by the Cmake list. So I think there was a problem. So the build cache remembers that previous version of the structure. So it just deduced that what it didn't know about. It should guess what it didn't know. So there was a layout for the text coordinate, which is I already deleted, but it still remembered in memory. But now I can get the actual triangle that I expected. Like this. The last thing to that is I need to change this shader code into HLSL. So this is a HLSL shader code. Change this. Fragment shader. I misspelled. There's text. Then, yeah, that's great. Okay, this is for all for today's recording, and thanks for watching.